it blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand.
The POP group stands for the Parents of Players, so it is a volunteer group that heads that up, that is responsible for making sure that the parents are a cohesive group and that we keep the parents apprised of any team activities that are going on. We make sure that all the tailgates are properly scheduled and everyone's aware of it and who's bringing what to the tailgates. So it's just a parents group to make sure everyone gets to know one another. We're here for our first year, so it was a great opportunity for us to get to know the rest of the parents and the players, and making sure we feel involved with the team. It's a beautiful day.
So much fun this year, just going out and joining in with the tailgates before the game, and really was glad that there was a POP group in place, and got to know a lot of people, other parents and players and extended family, and that was a big part of it, making you feel good about your choice at Guelph. Especially great for first-time parents of players, because we don't know what's going on and how to get involved, and it brought us all together, and you would get together before games, but there was other events too, and a good way to get to know people.